There's a reason why. In 4 years of powering every car in the Indianapolis 500 race, not a single Honda engine has failed. It's not the parts we make them from. It's the part we put in to every Honda.